The study argues for empirical flexibility in analyzing reaction times, RTs, and recommends minimal a priori data trimming, model criticism, and trial-to-trial longitudinal dependencies between individual observations to be incorporated into the statistical model.
This article was authored by our Harald Baayen and Petar Milin.